What's up? It's Tupac. Can you get away? Let me come swoop you up.
You know I got a man.
I know you got a man, but he ain't gonna mind if I take you out.
Of course he gonna mind.
Let me take you to lunch. I'll have you back before he even get home. Before anybody
can't.
See. Oh, come on.
You don't let me.
Please.
Nah.
Hi. What's wrong with your eye? Why you got on glasses?
Ever since I met you, I could be the pressure. It's like your man don't understand, all he does is stress ya. I can see your state of misery from the introduction. Ain't about no sucking or touching, just harmless discussion. Maybe we can see a better way, find a brighter day. Late night phone conversations, would that be okay? I don't wanna take up all your time, be the next in line. Tell me your size, let me find you things with you in mind. I can see you're cautious and I'm careful not to scare you. The anticipation of love making got you shaking when I'm standing near you. Moves of precision will prepare you in case you get scared. Just ask the man in the mirror. Now the picture's getting clearer. All he does is hit you hard. I tell you to leave him, and you tell me keep my faith in God. I don't understand. I just wanna bring you home. I wonder should I leave you alone to find a woman of my own? All the homies tell me that you don't deserve it. I contemplate. Put in my heart, I know you worth it. Tell me, can you get away?
Ebony, can you get away? Come on. Scott, can you get away?
Can you get away?
So much pressure in the air.
I know.
And I can't get away.
Just for a little while, love. I know it's hard, but come here. Can you get away?
So much pressure in the air.
Let's go, man. Get up out of there. Do you love that man? Could it be my destiny to be lonely and checking for these hoochies that be on me? Cause they phony. With you is different. I got no need to be suspicious. Cause I can tell my life with you would be delicious. The way you lick your lips and shake your hips got me addicted. I'm sitting here hoping that we can find some way to kick it. Even though I got your digits, gotta struggle to resist it. Slowly advance when it's my chance not to miss it. You blow me kisses when he ain't looking, now your heart's tookin'. My only wish is that you change your mind and he get shook. Wanna take you there, but you're scared to follow. Come see tomorrow, hoping I can take you through the pain and sorrow. Let you know I care, that someone's there for your struggle. Depend on me when you have needs or there's trouble. I wanna give you happiness and maybe even more. I told you before, no time to waste. We can hook up at the store, can you get away? Yeah, you can.
I'm not happy.
You ain't happy. Can you get away?
So much pressure in the air.
I know you're beating on you.
And I can't get away.
I punch you.
I'm not happy.
Throwing you around the house. I sit here reminiscing and I hope you listen. In the position of pressure and awkward competition, me and you was meant to be my destiny. No longer lonely, cause now it's home for you and me. All I can see, a happy home, that's my fantasy. But my reality is problems with your man and me. What can I do? Don't wanna lose you to the sucker. Cause if you touch it, I got some drama for that buster. Don't wanna rush ya, but make your mind up fast. Nobody knows, or who controls, will it last? Before I ask, I hope you see that I'm sincere. And even if you stay with him today, I'm still here. I refuse to give up, cause I believe in what we share. You're living in prison and what he's given can't compare. Cause everything I feel for you, I wanna let you know. Passionately yours and I never let you go. Tell me, can you get away? Got to go through all this drama and this stress with this old half a man, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to put you in a position where you gotta give up your lifestyle to have to get with me, but now, he ain't even taking care of you, he's beating on you and shit. Look how you look. Some motherfucker raw to be with that nigga, you know what I'm saying? Shake that sucker to the left. Let me show you what this life is really about. You know what I'm saying? You need to be on first class. You need to be going to Hawaii, seeing the world, seeing what this world got to offer you. Not going to, you know what I'm saying, the emergency room getting stitches because this nigga done got jealous.